Hello, today we're going to be looking at how to resize the canvas in GIMP. We're using GIMP 2.10 today, but this is going to be the same in any version of GIMP you're going to use. So the first thing we're going to do is go up to Image, and then Canvas Size. From here we can see how big the canvas is right now. See 800 width by 600 height, and that's in pixels. You can change it to inches, centimeters, whatever you need here. Let's make it a little bit bigger. We'll add 200 to each of those, so let's say 1000 width, 800 height. By default it's going to add to the right and to the bottom of your canvas, but if we click the center button here, it's going to add an even amount on each side, which is probably what you want. You can also do it manually using this, or you can drag this around yourself as well. But for what we want, I think we can use center. You can also choose to resize the layers here. You can resize all the layers, or the visible layers, or you have lots of options here. I think we'll leave this as it is. You can also choose what they'd be filled in with. We can leave this as it is for now. So if I hit resize, now we have empty space all around the sides, which is exactly what we wanted. So this is a good way to add a border to an image, for example. I've just undone that, so I can do it again. Maybe we want a smaller border. Let's just add 20 and 20, which when this is centered, it's going to be 10 pixels on each side. Hit resize, now we have that little bit of extra space. If I want to add a color in there, I can go to Layer, New Layer, and just hit OK, that's fine. Let's say we want a red border, so we can choose the color here. Let's choose red, hit OK. Now use the Paint Bucket tool, or the Bucket Fill tool, and just fill that in. Now if we drag this layer to the bottom, we have our red border, 10 pixels on each side. And that's an easy way to do borders by adjusting the canvas size in GIMP. Thank you very much. If you found the tutorial useful, please hit like, subscribe if you feel like it. It really helps me out. Thank you very much. Have a good day.